Isha Deol feels the fashion that was there in the 60s and the 70s when actresses like her mother Hema Malini and Veena Daman used to sizzle on the silver screen was the best. She feels that style and fashion should come back.
70s
yeah,
and 60s, I think. Because it was a very hippie phase. Right from Veena Daman, my mother, everyone, they were very brightly, colorfully dressed. And watching those movies and the bellbottom movies and the bell sleeves was so much fun. I wish that gets back into fashion.
Isha, who made her debut in showbiz in 2002 with Mere Dil Se Poochhe, was also a part of successful multi-seller films like Dhoom, Yuva and No Entry. In June last year, Isha tied the knot with businessman Bharat Takhtani and she says if there would be an interesting film offered to her, she would definitely consider it.
So are you planning to come back to the movies?
Why not? If something nice and interesting comes from it, definitely.
The actress was last seen in the 2011 release Tell Me O Khuda, produced and directed by her mother Hema Malini. Vidisha Kemkar, INS.